not very good lighting in here, but we are trick-or-treating now, even though we didn't bring our costumes. The kids are still able to participate, so they have 1, 2, 3. So here we go. Daddy's in the room. He's not feeling very good, so we just let him rest. Braylon, get on this side, please. Over here. There we go. I'm gonna give your bag back. Thank you. There you go. Hold it.
I love it. Just give me a pip straw.
Yeah, a pip straw? That's more like a straw. Hold it.
Drink out one just like Slurpee.
Follow her out the door. Dwight, can you help your brother? Go ahead. Scoot out of the way so brother and thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good night.
You too. Say bye.
Bye.
Let's see. Where do you guys want to sit? Okay.
Swim!
Swim! Swim! Come on! Dwight, get up! Did you have fun? One more time and then we're gonna get on the lazy river. Braylon, how was it? Huh? You wanna do it one more time? Okay, go.
Thank you.
crazy, girl. Go daddy, show them what you found. Wow. Say hi, guys. We're at the water park. I missed it, baby. Go dance. Go ahead, Nate. Go dance. Get it, Nate. All right, you guys, we are walking back to the room from meeting up with one of the characters. I have Braylon and Dwight.
And Six Boy.
And the baby and daddy are sleeping. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed our vlog, make sure you give it a thumbs up.
You mean sick Braylon.
Yeah. Make sure to give us a thumbs up and we'll see you in our next video. Peace.
I smell good.